Jesus came to the region of Caesarea Philippi. He asked his disciples, "Who do people say the Son of Man is?" They said, "Some say John the Baptist, others Elijah, Jeremiah, or one of the prophets." "But what about you?" he asked, "Who do you say that I am?" Simon Peter answered, "You are the Christ, the Son of the living God." Son of the living God. Simon Peter answered, "You are the Christ, the Son of the living God." Son of the living God. Living God. Jesus replied, "You are blessed, Simon, son of Jonah. For this was not revealed to you by man, but by my Father in heaven. And I tell you that you are now Simon Peter, and on this rock," he said, "I will build my church." Simon Peter answered, "You are the Christ, the Son of the living God." Son of the living God. Simon Peter answered, "You are the Christ, the Son of the living God." Son of the living God. Living God.